There were 61 votes in total. The person with the least was nice with 5 votes. This is getting tiring, people. Next was a tie between cool and shy, both getting 12 votes. Bossy and mean. I wonder who goes? Both of you, it seems. You tied with 16 votes each, meaning it's a double elimination. See ya.
You're cool, right? Mean told me that you two had a plan and said if he ever left that I'd switch in.
How the hell am I meant to know that you're part of this?
I know it's about nice and shy and I know a plan. Is that enough?
I guess so.
Well everyone, it's time for us to enter a new stage in the game, automatic eliminations. From now on, the last placer of the challenge is instantly eliminated from the show. And something else, we had a rejoin. Who won? Well, it certainly wasn't genius, flirty, inanimity, random or popular. But it was Silent. Welcome back, Silent. But anyways, the challenge is a quiz. Go into the challenge room.
Oh yeah, it's time for a quiz.
Well, of course I know, especially because it's me.
Wouldn't it be funny if I hit our head into the table?
Please don't do. I should have rewatched the show.
Glad I rewatched the show.
Double, with no answers submitted, you've been eliminated.
Great, thanks a lot, Yellow.
Goodbye. See you all in the penultimate episode.
Hi, nice.
Sup, liar.
So I was wondering, you and Shy, when are you gonna take her out?
Oh, trust me, I'll take her out soon.
Great. Well, let's make a plan so it goes well.
It'll be the best date ever.